submarine. Morning in November 1839. In 1971 he was seen down in Korea attacking the line. He was very brave, well, it's true. He defeated all of the Korean force, and the commanding officer he slew from the Benicia that was in port. So for a private, this was quite the thing to distinguish himself in such a fight. On that day the enemy they did beat. Private Dougherty did everything right. He won the Medal of Honor and lived. We remember him for all he did give.